Did you know that food can look different in real life? I'm gonna make bagel bites and compare it to how it looks on the packaging. So I'm gonna take them out and put them in my air fryer. I'm gonna arrange them in rows of three. I'm gonna put 9 of them in there and cook it at 370 degrees for about 7 to 9 minutes. So now I'm just gonna press start and let them cook. This is how they're supposed to look. This is how they actually look. Click the link on the screen to see my brand new merch.